So there are research that says that if you have a lot of cyst in your body, it's because you have a deficiency in iodine. So kain po kayo ng maraming seaweed. Ovarian cyst.
Watching from
so, and all cysts. So these are because of iodine deficiency. So if you want to improve your health, if you want to remove all of the cysts there, the best thing for you to do is to eat foods that are rich in iodine. And excessive coffee drinking decreases your iodine stores inside the body. Again, excessive intake of coffee decreases your iodine stores inside the body. Okay, so for you to know lang. Seaweeds, they're rich in iodine. Okay, and it's good for patient to have problems in the breast. Pag may mga breast cyst kayo, if you have ovarian cyst, even polycystic kidney disease, if you have seaweeds is the one that's gonna help you. Okay, so maraming types po ng seaweed yan. So you can have, sa amin po, is lato. Ayan, nung nasa Pilipinas ako, lato was the most famous one that we're eating. Yes, polycystic kidney disease. If you have a cyst, the best is seaweeds, okay? Because they are rich in iodine. But, you know, the causes of polycystic kidney disease, you know, honey, there's a lot of polycystic ovarian disease right now. There's a lot of polycystic kidney disease. There's a lot of infertility right now. And I want all of the people to know that it's because of the diet, okay? So, again, may assignment kayo sa akin. So, I want you to research on GMO, genetically modified organism, xenoestrogen, and endocrine disruptors. These are the three most common causes of diseases right now. Okay? Kaya yung mga may problema po sa thyroid, may mga problema sa infertility, hindi magkaanak, ano? So, I want you to research on this.